Shoppers were less than pleased to hear about the Ratatouille wannabe, even if mice are not all that uncommon here in New York.